BTS has fans all over the world. The 7-member K-pop group has amassed a large following even amongst people who don't speak or understand Korean. And while many have to wait for the right subtitles to understand the lyrics of their favorite idols or follow their shows and interviews, BTS's label Big Hit Entertainment may have just come up with a perfect solution. During a series of announcements on February 4, 2020, the band's label said that they will be launching a new educational tool called Learn Korean with BTS, which will help the fans understand the language through the K-pop band's content. A teaser was shown to the audience, which included segments from the variety show Run BTS being used to teach grammar and vocabulary to make the entire experience all the more immersive and fun. Eventually, Big Hit plans to include other groups under their label to help teach Korean too. The new app is expected to drop in March 2020. In addition to the Learn Korean with BTS app, Big Hit also announced that BTS will be entering the gaming scene too. A new character game featuring the 7 Bangtan boys is currently under development with Super Corp and will feature the Mattel chibi doll from their House of BTS pop-up shop. How cool is that? And that's not all. There will also be a sequel book to The Notes, the first edition of which was released back in 2019. The Notes have fictional diary entries from the BTS members, and this sequel too will draw from the Bangtan universe, which is made up of a franchise of films, webtoons, short stories, and books that all feature characters based on BTS members. When it comes to BTS's concerts, Big Hit announced that they'll be bringing in a play zone area, which will have massages, games, AR booths, and random photo card printing. Big Hit's tour village will also experiment with attractions such as BTS-themed hotel, pop-up stores, and exhibitions featuring exclusive content, food, and beverage stores with exclusive limited edition BTS-themed products and souvenirs. This is all so exciting! So, which of these innovations are you most excited about? Let us know in the comment section below. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, be sure to check out all our other videos too, and don't forget to subscribe.